On behalf of the U.S. Consulate General Chennai, I'm delighted to welcome you to Water Matters, an interactive exhibition organized in coordination with the Smithsonian Institution's Traveling Exhibition Service, Care Earth Trust, and many partners across Tamil Nadu.
It's been very interesting for me and very useful for me to actually get out into the countryside, see the tank system, the eddy system, in operation, see how the tanks are being used today, see contemporary water issues.
The solution for us to reshape Chennai's beaches is to, whenever we go to beach, instead of picking up shells, pick up plastic trash instead.
Chennai nu pathina moonru nadigal irukku 300 ku merpatta yerigal irukku kulangal irukku sadupilla kaadugal irukku ana idhila pathina prachana nu pathina enga paathalum perumbala enna yeri kulangalla vandu kuppai da nerpapattulladu.
All of the folks that I've met here are working on solutions. We had a workshop with industry and government and local NGOs, and we're all working together on solutions and interventions to reduce the amount of plastic entering the ocean here in India.
And so I'm here to kind of talk about water issues in California and how some of the water issues in California have parallels to those in Tamil Nadu and in Chennai.
Making their way into the drinking water.
The U.S. Consulate did offer some modest support to this exhibit. We worked with the Smithsonian Institution in Washington, D.C. to support a program called H2O Today, and part of that exhibition was integrated into this submerged exhibition.
The panels from the Smithsonian with local content here is to foster a discussion about how we manage water.
My dream for Chennai or Tamil Nadu is to have tap water which can be drinkable.
This exhibit will be here for the next 3 weeks at the Periyar Science Center. We had a related exhibit that was in Bangalore last month. And so this is the concluding exhibit of this program.
The exhibition will be held until February 29th at the Periyar Center, located on Gandhi Mandapam Road in Chennai.